A motorcyclist is in critical condition following an accident on eastbound I-235. Des Moines police say the accident stopping traffic for over an hour and a half, police reducing the amount of lanes going eastbound. Des Moines police say a pickup heading westbound had a front the tire brake, which then bounced into the opposite lane, knocking a man off his motorcycle. The motorcycle then sliding into the shoulder, catching fire. The motorcyclist remains hospitalized in critical condition.